You often hear that visualization can help you achieve higher levels of success. Many of those who are highly successful, such as Tiger Woods, Jim Carrey, Oprah Winfrey, among others, have openly said that visualization has been a valuable tool in their career progress. In this video, I'll share with you four reasons backed by science why visualization can accelerate your path to success. Coming up. Hi guys, thanks for tuning in. It means a lot. And hey, if this is your first time on this channel and you're interested in videos about self-improvement and happiness, consider subscribing. Hit the red button down below because I'm here to give you tips and strategies to achieve your dreams, unleash your true potential, and live an awesome life. And hit the notification bell so you don't miss any of my new videos. Okay, to the point. Visualization is the use of the imagination through pictures or mental imagery to create visions of what you want in your life and how to make it happen. Along with focus and emotion, it becomes a powerful, creative tool that helps you achieve what you want in your life. In my books, Write It Down and The Law of Attraction, I go into more depth on this subject. So if you want to tap into this incredible power of your mind, click the links below and start creating the life you have always dreamed of. Brain studies reveal that thoughts produce the same mental instructions as actions. Visualization or mental imagery impacts many cognitive processes in the brain. Motor control, attention, perception, planning, and memory. So the brain is getting trained for actual performance during visualization. It's been found that mental practices can enhance motivation, increase confidence and self-efficacy, improve motor performance, prime your brain for success, and increase states of flow. All relevant to achieving your best life. Now, I'm going to share with you four reasons backed by science why visualization can accelerate your path to success. Overcoming fear and building self-confidence. Several studies have shown that the brain doesn't differentiate between a real memory and an imagined, visualized one. This means that when you imagine something vividly and with emotion, your brain chemistry changes as though the experience was real, and your mind records it as a real memory. Because of this characteristic of the mind, we can use visualization to overcome fear and build self-confidence by making the unknown known. Trick your brain by making the unknown known. Fear and anxiety come from a negative anticipation of future events, of something unknown. If you can vividly imagine and visualize a future situation, your mind will record it as a real memory. The situation will become something known, something you have already experienced. Not only will the feelings of insecurity be reduced, but you will feel confident in your ability to go through the situation because you have successfully done it before, although only in your mind. Developing new skills faster. Numerous studies have shown that mental practice through visualization can be as effective to improve skills as real practice. You can develop and reinforce real skills by visualizing yourself practicing them.
when we visualize an action, the same regions of the brain are stimulated as when we perform it, and the same neural networks are created.
This explains why visualization is part of most world-class athletes' training, because it works. Programming your inner GPS. Visualization communicates what to focus on to the mind. It's important to tell your mind what to focus on, because your focus determines your perception of reality. There is a biological explanation behind this phenomenon called the reticular activating system. In my books, Write It Down and The Law of Attraction, I give you some relevant information about the reticular activating system. What's the reticular activating system, and why is it important?
The reticular activating system is a network of neurons located in the brain that ensure your brain doesn't have to deal with more information than it can handle. It determines what sensory information you perceive from your environment and what will remain unnoticed.
The reticular activating system acts as a filter. Out of all the information coming to our senses from the environment, it selects what will be noticed and given attention to by the conscious mind. Without your reticular activating system, your brain would be overwhelmed with data. Overriding limiting beliefs. If you visualize yourself accomplishing something you believe you can't do, you will begin to override the old limiting beliefs that prevented you from succeeding. You will override the old with a new belief, your capacity to achieve it.
A study looking at brain patterns in weightlifters found that the patterns activated when a weightlifter lifted hundreds of pounds were similarly activated when they only imagined lifting. In some cases, research has revealed that mental practices are almost effective as true physical practice.
And that by doing both is more effective than either alone. I hope this video inspires you to use visualization at your advantage. In my books, Write It Down and The Law of Attraction, I teach you how to use the incredible power of your mind. So click the links below and check them out. Give this video a thumbs up and share it with your friends and family. And please subscribe to my channel. I want to have some more friends. Take care.